Employee engagement is the emotional commitment, the emotional connection we have for the organization, the place that we work. It means we're connected to the organization and we care about their goals. When we care, we release discretionary effort. Sometimes engaged employees are a little stressed because they care. They're moving a little faster. They want to hit that goal. They're a little stressed. They might not say that they're happy every day, but they are engaged. They care about the results. When they care, they give you discretionary effort in a lot of ways. And we can all see it. It's going to be in sales. An engaged sales person, you know, she's going to be prospecting just as hard on a Friday afternoon as she would on a Monday afternoon. An engaged customer service rep, he's going to be just as patient at 4:59 as he would be at 9:10 in the morning. In any areas, in manufacturing, faster production, fewer mistakes.